Okay, here we have some wind damage on the drip edge of the roof. Also, it looks like some of the fascia board here is also damaged, water damaged. Some call it dry rot. I just say it's damaged. But there you go. We have some damage here.